Holy schmoly's honey pie. Wow.
I don't want to take her out yet because that was like such a
big accomplishment.
I had to get back.
Okay. Nope, you stay. I'm going to have to close the door.
Yeah, you close the door now.
Yeah. All right, I guess now Amelia wants to come in. Oh, I don't play with her tail. She doesn't like you playing with her tail. Okay. Goodness me.
Wow.
Honey pie. I didn't expect that.
Okay. Unofficial weigh-in halfway through the day for AJ is 1 pound, 2.5 ounces.
Yes.
So she's up.
She's up. Yay. Oh, wow. Okay, my babies. Gotta pick up some of your stuff here because I gotta wash all these, okay? Yeah, my grandma see. And we'll put some clean stuff down.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I need to be pure.
Yeah.
Let's be pure.
All right, we'll get everything clean and sanitized here. Don't play with the tail. Not the tail.
There's something on me, huh?
Howie, not the tail.
Right.
Well, there's a solid poo on the floor. Woo, nice one. All right, not the cord. All right, just get away from the cord, honey. I know.
Oh,
I keep trying to like stay away from my tail. I don't want you near there. Oh my God.
I just can't believe that she jumped that gate.
Neither can I.
You gained an ounce already. Okay, keep it up.
Keep it up. All right, guys.
Keep it up.
I got new things around here. Grandma's got to clean up, so.
Yeah.
Before we put any new stuff down.
Holy cow.
I know, honey pie. I took this away from you. I'm sorry, my bed, but
I know. She's so
mad. I'm sorry.
She's so mad at everything right now. But you did so well.
So well, TTs.
I'm so sorry, baby. Yeah.
You little jumpies.
All right, but Grandma had clean up.
There's a toy behind the heater, too.
And then I gotta sweep up.
Yeah.
All right.
The Grandma safe.
Alright. Tater, dear honey. Get all the ones on the floor.
I know.
There are a lot of spilled ones on the floor, honey. You can get those.
Yeah. I know. She could have helped clean up.
Yeah. Clean them up. Chomp, chomp on them. I mean, gee whiz. Yes, 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 yes. I know, yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah, yes, 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 yes. Yeah. 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 Uh-huh. Want to help me clean up? Yeah. You're going to help me clean up? All right, hope the tape will clean up the kibbles over there on the floor.
Now she is.
She's like, oh, darn. I'm not going to put the bowl down. What? Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, where do you see
what I got? Your tail again.
What do you see what we got for you?
All right.
Let me get the...
Oh, you want to be weighed?
You want to be weighed? I want to be weighed.
Oh, Bree, are you proud of your weight now? Over here.
Come on. Come on, my boo-boos.
Time to sweep up.
Okay, come on. You going to help? All right, my little helpers. Come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Gotta get this cleaned out so we can... change the decor. Uh-huh, yeah. That's a good and solid one.
AJ just really wants to be on my shoulders.
Okay. That's it. You got help too?
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to help? Grab hold. Grab hold of it. That's it. That's it. Go ahead. All right, come on, Bree.
Good girl. There we go. Yeah,
help. Help push.
Boop, 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 boop.
Come on.
Yeah. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Yeah.
We made the fundraiser.
Yeah.
Made 50 on the fundraiser. Woo-hoo! We made it to the goal.
Woohoo! Awesome.
Thanks to David C.
Yay!
Was number 50.
Yay! Say yay!
That's awesome.
So let's say go.
AJ on my head.
Oh, yeah. She likes your hair.
Yeah, she does.
Are you going to go potty? Finish going potty so I can paint up there. You going to go? No? Okay. All right. Going to help. All right, come on. All right. Come on, Dad. Come on. Help push. Push, 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 push. Here we go. Here we go. All right, so this might take a while to clean. Come on, ready? Let's get some more. Come on.
Oh, Tate wants to weigh herself.
Boop, 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 boop. How much you weigh, Tate?
Tate, come here.
Boop, 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 boop.
Tate, come here. Tate, where'd you go?
She's over there.
Oh.
All right. All right, let me get the... Oh, sorry, I can't come in. Okay, this is good, too.
Yeah.
Kept cleaning every time I came in.
Oh.
When I was here, I kept cleaning.
Oh, that's good.
All right. Come here. Help me. Help Grandma. Come here. No, no, don't scatter it. Don't scatter it. Now I need to help push it in. Yeah? All my helpers. It'll be 8 o'clock tonight. I'm like still trying to finish up.
Oh, Bree, I thought you were on my shoulder. I guess I got Nick and AJ.
You have Nick and AJ. You can just. I need to put this in there. Yeah. All right. Come on, Kitty. I need you out, honey. Yeah. All right, Kate, if you're not going to go eating that up, then I'm going to have to scoop it up. Sheesh. My cats would have scarfed that up off the floor in no time if I had that on the floor. Especially Kanan. He'd been like, ah! My treat! And Kanan would have been like, phew! Dum, 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 dum. Okay. All right, come on, Bree. Help me. Yeah. Come on. Let's go. I'm going to help. Yeah.
Kenobi, what are you doing? That's not helpful.
No, because I really need that honey pie. I really need to put all this in there. All right, come here, buddy. Come on, boo-boo.
Yeah. All right. I need y'all. Wait on the cord.
Instead of Kevin getting out, Howie's going to go in.
Guys, I really need this. Yeah, I do.
Kevin, I was going to get a picture of you in there too.
And today's snuggling time is brought to you by Jen!
She's the snuggler! Okay, are you ready? Are you ready?
She's probably ready to go.
She's like, that's because you took away the food. Yeah. I'm ready to go. Hold on. I'll get you over. Hold on. Come here. Come here. Make Grandma see. Come here, boo boo. I got you. Okay, here you go, baby. Watch out, babes.
Yeah. Yeah, that's my toe. That's my toe. Oh, he goes right over this.
Do you want my little pad to lie on? I have a nice big knee pad in here. I thought I wanted to spike us down there for you. Never mind about the knee pad, I need it. I'll get you a blanket or a rug.
Yeah.
I'm a baby.
Here. Oh, I thought you had one in front. I thought they were in front of you.
No.
Why do you need to take them?
I don't know.
All right, my little helpers, let's go. All right, let's go for the ride. Okay, are we ready?
Are we ready?
And I have your dining area all cleaned up.
Purrs with it.
I know.
It's purring like
the
like,
wow. Man, see, you were purring while you're helping me clean, huh? Let's see. Woo, what do we need? I need to touch.
Here we go. Oh, yeah.
You ready for some more?
Give me a small girl.
No, no, this will tear the rag. No, 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 you can't have that, honey. That's not for you.
No.
No.
Yeah, that's not for extreme, honey.
No, no, it's not.
Yeah, that's just for cleaning. All right, now you want to destroy it. Yeah, it's for her. Yeah.
Did you miss?
I missed.
Oh, God.
Yeah. I'm gonna miss it here.
I took my sweatshirt off, honey. Yeah, I'm going to make it in a simple style.
Oh, you cleaned up a lot over there.
Yeah.
Great. Oh,
really, really want to help, huh? All right, come on. Let's go. Come on. Scoot, scoot, scoot. Come on. Come on. Come on. Here we go.
Not bothered at all.
Now he was enjoying it. Okay. Not too bad over here. The potty area.
That's good.
I expected worse, but.
Yeah, not too bad, you guys. Yeah.
Oh, poppy time. Can I share this with you?
Hi, Nick.
All right, so everybody has to go potty.
Spot on the corner.
Okay. Alright, well, can you bring in the...
Kevin has my mat.
Yeah. Well, you could have moved him. You can move him. He'll be fine.
It's alright.
Kevin, do you know what Grandma's doing for you?
You know, go on my knees.
No, he's still digging around.
All right, get everything else ready. Then we'll do potty area.
And he's pooping.
Oh, of course.
Yep.
All right, make it a good one. All right.
I can't see.
No, we let that hand figure out where he wants
to. He's done yet. He's done. He's covering it now.
Oh.
I just can't see how it looks. Are you not going to put a tag?
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Because they get food all over it. And then you don't have to clean the floor all the time. They always get food everywhere. That's their tablecloth. No.
Okay, guys. Let's put the tablecloth down.
Excuse me.
Just put your tablecloth down. Okay, yeah. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Go get some food.
All right.
Go get some food.
Kibbles. Excuse me, honey. Gotta move your tush. There we go. All right.
She's trying to get down. Ooh, good job.
All right, there's your water.
You thought it was going to be fresh food? You're like, oh, this is fresh.
Oh, goodness, you haven't eaten all of it up. Goodness me. Goodness me.
Let's fluff it up for you.
Goodness.
Fluffy.
We'll fluff it up.
Fluffy, fluffy.
There you go, like new.
Yes, yes. Now, where do you see your new bed? Where do you see your new bed?
Uh-huh. Okay.
I'm ready. I'm bringing the other rugs, too, that I did clean. I'm going to bring them in here. Oh, I thought you were going to stay in here. I was going to hang in the stuff.
Whoops.
Okay. Well, I'll just put the floor. It's not clean. Then I can put, close the door and put everything away.
Three of them on the.
Oh, my man, my knee pad.
I
All right, that's it. I think I'll put the. Again in here. Actually, no.
Okay.
It'd make it easy to change. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! So what have we got? Whoa! You like that, huh? Whoa!
Can you see this and put this on? Yeah.
Well, you like it already. Let me see. Okay. All right, for your new bed. Yes, it is. Get your new bed going. You want to see the whole comment? Are you seeing your nice comfy bed? Huh? Yeah. Oh, look at that, huh? Good. I'm too busy cleaning. Fixing up. Here we go. There's your little bed. Laundry pile. Since we can no longer leave it in here, since you guys want to poop all over it. Camera can't leave it here.
Toy that this thing comes from. It comes with. Oh yeah, let's do that. Let's put those down. Let's put a big white blanket down. That's good.
Put the bed on that.
Bed on that?
That.
Yeah, but like other things too.
Yeah.
Change it out.
That's true. You like that? Yeah, you want to check that out?
Huh? Yeah. Oh, Kebby.
I want to see what's that.
Oh, Kebby.
Thank you. Yeah, Howie, you like that, huh?
Oh, I forgot all the Christmas blankets we had.
Name that. I remember that group that we had then were a messy group too. We had with the spooks and the classroom.
That's right.
Yeah, keep
and we were glad
that.
We had so many.
Yep.
Remember that.
We had a poopy group then too.
Yeah, let's do like that blanket like on the floor. Maybe they'll sleep out here.
On the floor or on the white?
Yeah.
On the white one?
Yeah.
Check it out. Sniff, 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 sniff.
Is that exciting?
Let me just chew the box here.
Okay, I was going to destroy it before I'm even done.
See, you want to check everything out here?
What's the matter?
They just pulled the stuffed animal over. Destructo crew here.
I'm just gonna use this box. This goes over there. Oh, we'll kind of use like a pinkish. Well, it kind of looks like almost red.
No, we don't need to use this. We don't need a rug.
You know what I think over here?
Maybe we'll do another blanket over here.
Okay. Alright. Because we got a little gnomey to go down. Got a little gnomey. Yeah, remember, we're going to do blanks that we're not stuck.
Kevin. need some belly.
Voice. What do you need? Move it out the window. Taking that under the roof, on the roof.
Okay, let's finish this up. Oh, you guys are on the roof. Okay, I need this.
No time at all, guys. You're not a little gnome.
Did you bring that little bucket out?
I have it ready right here. Okay. And we're able to spread out some more.
Oh, I can move over.
Oh, no. I'll wait till you're done with that.
No, this might take me a while. It's not the easiest thing.
Is it another white blanket you want me to put down?
Just another white one.
It is my first one.
It is your baby's first Christmas.
It is
baby's first Christmas.
Oops. Oh, my hair falling out all over the place.
I have a new thing for Christmas cards this year.
Oh, they love those ones.
Hi there, baby.
Great.
I think we'll maybe put it over here on this wall.
The Christmas thing?
Cards.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sounds good to me. Because that gives us plenty of room.
What's it, baby? Do you love this house? Good job, AJ. Eat up.
Yes. Keep eating, honey.
Okay, Howie, I kind of got to get in there. I don't know if my arm reaches. I'm heating up.
you want some like tape to help you.
No, I don't need tape. I need a longer arm.
Oh. Do you need my help with something?
Maybe.
Okay. You know what you want me to do?
Okay, I think I got it. Is everybody conked out? You guys all tired now? You're tired and sleepy? Yeah, uh-huh. Oh, Kitty's going through the window. Maybe we should do another one. We don't have any.
I have that one white, the plain white scratcher. If you want to bring that down.
Yeah.
So that'll go with everything.
Yeah. So I was gonna say we need a white one.
Yeah. Got the white one up there.
You're so cute. You're so cute. Are you sleepy, Bri? It's really hard to do stuff with you on me. How'd you get up there? Let's try this. Come here, Andy. I gotta move around. Thank you. Oh, good. Yeah. Okay, gotta get up again. Poor AJ. She keeps trying to climb on me. I keep trying to move her out.
Kevin's having a blast in this house.
Alright, let's put some stuff over here.
That tall one that we have, the other ones with the blue bottom and the red and white and brown top. That you're used to sleeping.
What?
Who's that taller? I don't know if I want to risk it with them.
With brown?
With blue and white square bottom and the white, and it had red and white top. That was.
Oh. I don't know what that is. No. Oh, like that was like the ocean one.
Oh,
life preserver?
I guess it is like a life preserver.
Yeah. Good job.
Keep eating, honey pie.
Nobody can see their food anymore.
Now, if I know if we bring out some others and blankets.
Bria, you sleepy. Yeah, hi, baby. You keep being like that. I'm very proud of you.
I am. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, that was a good girl. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, that was a good girl to keep eating. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, he's on this of the kitten in box too.
Yeah, but I don't want to open it now because they're sleepy. We'll do kitten in box another time.
Okay. I have stuff I have to put in those cabinets, so I can put blankets away and these rugs away. I need a green one for a Christmassy one. I have one here.
Okay.
I'm just going to open the cabinet door all the way.
Love chewing on that house. Oh, look at you go.
Wow.
Oh, I can't see that.
Oops. Oh, I got some other boxes.
Okay. I have not been putting them in here because there's so much changing. It's like every little bit is in there that they change them. I mean, they were changing them like twice a day. I'm like, oh my God, we can't go through them like that. So
yeah, I gotta clean this up over here, but.
Yeah, so it's fine for you to bring them in, but I don't leave them. Don't leave any extras in here. Okay.
No, I'll just bring them when I go to change.
Yeah. You're not going to replace that?
The scoop?
No, the boxes.
Yeah, but they're out in there. But I've got to go downstairs and get a scoop.
Okay. And some more litter.
Yeah.
Oh, they pulled the toy off already. Oh my goodness.
You little scamps.
It's like, man, I don't want that up there.
How did you get that down already?
Wow, you guys.
Can I have that?
You little scamps. I'll do this, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You three, always the last
to get sleepy.
Yeah.
Do you like these new decorations, huh?
Howie, come through the window. Hey, come through the window. Oh my gosh, these boys. Kevin really likes going through the window. Before you start that, since Bree's sleepy, we need to trim her nails.
Yes.
Can you check to see if the
trimmers are in the drawer? Yes. Yeah.
Okay, Nicole.
I was going to say something when I came up with the scoop.
Okay. Can you sit down here with me and hold her? Okay, Brie, we got you in your little nails.
Oh, yeah, we got to put those little nails. Oh, sleepy head, look at you. Oh, baby, yeah. Oh, you're so tired. Yeah. That's my face.
She's sleeping through it. Okay, front paw, front paws. Sleeping right through this.
They're very entertained by their house.
Yes. Can you imagine what shape it's going to be in by tonight? Definitely tomorrow.
Yeah.
went in there.
Went in where?
In that Santa hat.
Aww. You're gonna see how nice and cozy and warm.
Yeah.
Foofy bed.
These two are still going.
By the time these guys settle down, the others will be ready to go.
Yep. Time goes.
That's about it. Yep. Time goes.
Right through the window. That's actually when I saw this one online, this house online, that's actually why I really liked it for this room, because it had these windows that they could get in and out and go through. Yeah. I knew they would like that.
Not to worry, we only put one white blanket down. We have more. Who knows, it's probably going to get dirty. That's why there are wash machines. Enjoy it while you can. Play for a little bit. We'll see how they do before we add anything else. Now I have to find my thing of little
Christmas toys. I know we had a bunch of little Christmas ones I gotta find. Find where I put them. Look at you two. Look at you two.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
Okay.